So in this regard, if Magnus feels comfortable with this, then he can just simply repeat, and the pressure is much more on Wesley, like to prove like why does he allow this position? Yeah, it's I'm expecting from Magnus definitely to go for the same line as before.
The same line as before, the line he chose on in game one of this final set. He did try e4 in set one and it didn't really work great. So he decides because there was that Berlin, those draws that they were going for. Meanwhile, Peter, chat is predicting. Well, it's actually quite a mixed feeling, but most in chat are either predicting a Magnus win or a draw. Quite a safe chat there, safe prediction to make when the world champion is playing with the white pieces.
Yes, but hang on, because now King C6 just finishes the game and this is the perfect timing. Yeah, Jan resigns. So Temu bounces back immediately. We are seeing also the score leveled with 1-1. And all eyes can be focused on the Magnus rest.